Meanwhile, a Johnston County man is recovering in Wake Med after a tree fell on his truck earlier today on Bazell Grove Church Road. The sheriff's office tells us the 19-year-old's father, Lieutenant Richard Relliford, pulled him from the vehicle. We are told Hunter Relliford's injuries are not life-threatening.